High school teachers, have your students had a brain break yet? For every 20 to 30 minutes of focused attention, teenagers should have a 3 to 5 minute break. It's a game changer. Breaks are often misunderstood as a pause in the active learning process, but actually, the opposite is true. Breaks are a time for students' brains to sort and strengthen memories of what they've recently practiced or learned. For older students, it's important to set aside a few minutes of space for reflection, joy, and connection during a packed school day. Quiet breaks offer students a chance to unwind and reset while keeping the classroom calm. Try challenging students to think outside the box. Provide the start of a doodle on the board, like two lines or a squiggle, that the class will have to replicate, then creatively transform into something unexpected on their own papers. Or consider a quick jigsaw jumble. Give small groups of students a handful of puzzle pieces and ask them to work to put the pieces together using only nonverbal communication. No talking. For a more informal break, turn off the lights, set a timer, and play some soft, calming music. Students can close their eyes as they process and prepare for the next portion of class. Physical activity increases blood flow and oxygen supply to stimulate the brain, helping students regain focus in the face of fatigue. Create a short sequence of exercises that students can all do together, like 5 high knees, 4 jumping jacks, 3 push-ups, 2 deep breaths, and 1 squat. Have students stand in a circle while you blow up a balloon. Toss the balloon into the air, and as a group, everyone has to keep the balloon off the ground using their heads, feet, elbows, anything but their hands. Or transform the classic game of rock, paper, scissors into a brief class tournament where students compete in pairs. Winners of the first round compete against other winners until one final champion is left standing. Collaboration can turn simple brain breaks into unique opportunities for relationship and community building. Display a picture of something your class would never encounter in your subject, like a murmuration of starlings or bioluminescence. Ask students, "What is that?" With no help from phones or computers, students have to work as a class to figure out what's happening in the photo. For a class that needs to work out some energy, try a cup stacking challenge. Provide small groups of standing students with 3 cups and 2 index cards. Each group must create a vertical tower. Then, have them quickly pull the index cards out so the cups fall in a clean stack. See how quickly the whole class can complete the task. If you've got a particularly creative group, collaborative class stories might be the perfect break. Open up a fresh Google Doc and ask one student to share a sentence they've made up. Next, have each student add on until everyone has contributed. Lastly, read the story back to the class and see what their final creation sounds like.